I think that with any technology and IoT and artificial intelligence especially, it's neutral in its effect. So it can be good or bad. It just depends on who's implementing and how it's implemented. So depending on how the algorithms are made and who's using it for what, I think that it can have an amazing impact on society where it enables people to solve problems like diseases or other much more readily, or it can be used to oppress people and surveil them and oppress them.